Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Terraria with Tetanol, episode 40. Last time we killed Plantera a couple times, and we got the mermaid gear. That was from the fisherman. I believe that was our 20th quest that we gave him. But our current goal right now, which reminds me I should probably grab mining potion, night owl potion, and teleportation just for fun. And spelunking. Maybe some hunter. Okay. So, we're gonna grab some mud. $232 should be plenty. And we're gonna go down to our chlorophyte farm, which you guys haven't seen yet. Well, at least you haven't seen the finished product yet. This is one of those things I did off camera, and now I can show it to you. So, here we are at the chlorophyte farm. All we do is pick out the ones that aren't in the center. And replace the blocks that we take with mud. Where's that mud that I just picked up? Well, from that, we got 18 chlorophyte. Well, 19, including this one. That's not too bad, but it could be better. I would like it to be a little bit better than that. Let's go back to home. Get rid of all this stuff that we just picked up. Now, how much chlorophyte? We need 324 pieces if we want to make the beetle armor. And that means it is time for us to go exploring the, what's it called? The jungle. Alright, one of the areas that we have not been through yet is right here. Which reminds me, we took those potions, we should use them. That way we can go through things faster. Zero chlorophyte ore. Hey.
There's some. Not too much, but there is some right there. Ooh, I see a lot of it now. I think it sounds kind of cool when you're going through the dirt this quickly. It'll probably be faster to get to that going the other way. If we do happen upon another turtle shell, that would be awesome. I doubt it's gonna happen, but it'd be cool. I think they sell for quite a bit. Oh, that's not good. I think it just... Oh, good. The water doesn't go that way. Alright, where's our next chlorophyte section? There's some. That's a big vein of it right there. Maybe it just grows faster in the jungle. By doing this, we're also opening up the jungle and exploring all the areas that we never got to. Which is nice. It's definitely something that we should have been doing in the first place. What are you? Still not an aglet. Oh well. Gravity potion, though. That's not bad. Where's chlorophyte? Chlorophyte's to our right. Whoa, 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 whoa. We're not done yet. There we go. And we emerge again. Where is our next chlorophyte fix? This'll work. I do see a couple veins up there. Maybe I'll just go this way and hopefully we'll find something else along the way. Ah, yeah, there's more. Well, that sucks. I think I'm getting rid of a lot of my torches right now. Didn't mean to do that. Which way? Huh, this looks like a good way to go. What are we up to now? 220? Alright, we're getting there. Oh, did you guys see that big vein off to the left? That is going to be a lot. I'm going to say that's probably 20-something. Okay, maybe I overestimated that. Not too much, though. I should title this episode The Drum Solo. Actually have enough to make our armor, but we aren't done with our spelunking potion, so we're gonna keep going in hopes that we find some really cool stuff along the way. Like a Plantera bulb. Well, we know what we're doing when we go out of here. If I want to make Spectre armor, I'm also going to need another 324 of this. So, that adds us up to 648 chlorophyte that we need. So it's a good idea for us to continue grabbing it while we're here. And then, once this spelunking potion wears off, I'm going to go create the beetle armor. First the turtle armor, then the beetle armor. And we'll let the jungle replenish its chlorophyte stores. Ooh, a life fruit. This spelunking potion should be wearing off pretty soon here. So before it does, let's take advantage of the fact that I can still see some of these things. More? Yeah, there's a little bit more down there. I don't think I'll get to it in time. So life fruit it is. Okay, what can I get rid of? Stone, mud. Use that. Get rid of that mud. What else don't we need? Everything else can stay. So, let's go craft our armor. Chlorophyte bars. Oh, look at all this stuff we can do now. Too bad we don't want any of this chlorophyte stuff. We want turtle shells. And now we officially have turtle armor. Used to be the highest defense armor that you could have. What is all this extra stuff in here? Okay, so this is 11 defense. Hold on. I need to get rid of our Shroomite armor. Now, before we had 11, 24, and 16. Now we have 21, 27, and 17. That's quite a big difference. And whenever things attack us, they take full damage back. This will be useful in setting up a farm in order to get our key molds. What else did I pick up that I don't necessarily need right now? You know what? The Clintaminator needs to go into here. That comes with me. Okay. Ancient cobalt helmet. Don't really care about that right now. What we are going to do is get rid of our Tempest staff. Our stinger in here. Cobalt helmet goes into this one, I think? Yeah. And hive material should go into here. Yep. Moon glow goes into our materials section. Chlorophyte bars need to be in here. And we're looking good now? Yeah. Let's put our potions away. I'll keep the teleport one for now. Mainly because I can do this. I've already been there. I've been here as well, but we've never really explored this side of the map, have we? I do wonder if there's a chest over here that has that aglet in it that I've been wanting so badly. Let's try it out. Nothing so far. Ooh, another heart statue. This will be useful in boss fights. Alright, continuing down. Still pretty much along the lines of nothing. Oh, there we go. You've got to be kidding me. You just had to be a mimic, didn't you? Warding Cross Necklace. That's actually not bad. That's almost better than what I'm using right now, isn't it? It'd give me +4 on my defense. Anything off to my left? Doesn't seem like it, but at least we can dig over there. Alright, let's look at our map. What did we go over? We still have this whole area that we could, in theory, go over. Where are we right now? We're right here. So straight to the left, up. I think we'll leave that alone for now. I must remember that I need to empty my bags. Much better. Ooh, a paladin! Oh! Well, apparently he's just gonna stay there, so I'm gonna take him out like this. Come on, attack that guy. Do your job, eyes. Oh my goodness, these things are going to kill me. Can you please stop them from doing such a thing? Oh no, 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 no! Ragged caster. I need to get away. I need to get far, far away. Much better. Give me some health. Yeah, okay, you can stay there. Wait, what just hit me? I got cursed somehow. Was that an ectoplasm? It was. Or is a cursed skull. There's the possibility that happened as well. Come on, die, paladin. Gonna use these guys as healers or prep for me right now. No! Not again. Go away. Go away now. Okay, let's see. I can probably summon my optic guys right there. Yeah. Right there and right there. Ah, this is going terrible. Okay. We're okay now. Oh, crud. The paladin remembered that he can throw things. That is very not good. Wow, he hits hard. What the heck? What? Did anybody just see that? My attacks weren't doing anything. Okay, all that work to try and kill a paladin and it didn't even succeed. Heart statue, because you're so useful, you get to go there. That's frustrating. I was doing so well in there, too. cobalt. Silver bullets. Sure, you can go in there for now. Okay. Time to talk to the angler. I think it's our next quest day. A tundra trout. Alright, let's do it. I know where to go for that. Is there any on the surface? There is no water on the surface. So it looks like we need to go down to here. Found the water. Part of fishing, one of the rules of it, is that you can't actually be in the water, so I have to make sure that I have areas in which I can stand to fish. Right about here should do. Atlantic cod. Uh-oh. I've run out of room. Gills potion. I don't think I had a gills potion yet. Interesting. I wonder if I'm in the right area to grab the tundra trout. You would think you'd just have to be in the snow biome. Not much else to that. Okay, that's enough of this spot. I'm gonna try it a little bit deeper down. Not that one, though.
Let's go... Yeah, okay, straight down this one. Now let's try fishing. There it is. Nope. That's just a frost minnow. Very nice, an iron crate. Might give me another mining potion. I like how the turtle's just sitting there spinning, though. Okay, what else can I get rid of? Come on, this is mermaid technology. I should easily be able to catch something. We're actually starting to run out of bait. Thank you. boy, this is getting tedious. Very, very tedious. Oh, we've run out of bait. Okay then. I do believe that means that we should probably head back. Right now we are digging our way back to our elevator. Or waiting to die.
I think waiting to die came first though.
Okay, time to get rid of some stuff. I'm betting that this guy does not want the Tundra one anymore. He does. Okay, let's read the description. You ever wonder why the lakes on the surface of the snowy areas are of 1.2.4, never ice over? I don't. The fish, however, do. A fish made out of ice would make a great offering to the mighty and amazing Philippe. Go, my loyal subject, and bring this tundra trout with haste. That's why I wasn't catching it. It has to be on the surface. Thank you.
So, before we end today's episode, we are going to go and build our pond for the frost area. A little water to start. That'll do. Forgot it was raining. That means frost giants come out. Wonder if I could take you now. I do have the turtle armor. I can. Wow, look at that. Okay. We need that to be moved. And we're gonna make it so that no one can bug us. Much better. I will kill this rainbow slime because I want the rainbow blocks. Now let's make our water generator. Let's see if I've got this right. We want each block to go over this. I don't think I did this right. No, I definitely did not. So it needs to go up two and over one. Then you remove that piece and that piece. That piece and that piece. That's more like it. Oh, that will not do at all. Okay, so you rip out that piece, that piece, that piece, which means that one gets to stay, that one goes, that one goes, that one goes, that one goes. Oh, this is a lot easier when you just do it in a line. Okay, from here, we build up again, and we'll go over these ones. Alrighty, from this one you go up again, over, 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 and you remove the ones that are directly above. So building from the bottom up, that is the way that you should do this. Definitely easier than not. Almost done. So very close to being done. Let's go ahead and get rid of all of this nonsense. Don't really need that anymore. And from here, we are done. Now we just need a receptacle. Wait. Is that how I want this to go? Oh yeah, no, I want it to go straight like this. Yeah, that's better. Now we take our water. Let it run like that, and it'll multiply for us. All of this to go fishing. I really should show off how to use pumps. That would automate this process for me. Actually, I think I might do that. But for now, we're gonna go ahead and stop the recording for today. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time when I don't know what we're gonna do in our next episode. It'll be a surprise. See you later.